want to work things out.
He's on his way to work.
Just call him.
Okay.
Dad, it's me.
Okay.
Yeah. He says he can be here in an hour.
Oh, shit.
What? No, Dad, she's leaving and I can't stop her. Dad, wait! He says he can be here in 10 minutes.
You see? It's funny how that works. He couldn't be here right away and then all of a sudden he can. He is who he is, you know. Leave it unlocked.
Okay.
My mouth is dry.
Do you want, like, coffee or water or something?
Water. That's good.
Okay.
So, I need you to leave when he gets here, okay?
What? Why?
I want you to.
You are unbelievable.
I'm not asking it lightly. I need it.
What? Where do you want me to go?
I don't know. Around the block. I don't care. Just promise.
Okay, I promise.
You know, one morning, I was sitting there. Not that table, it was another. But it was right there, crying over my breakfast while Mom and Dad screamed at each other. And you were crying your lungs out in the bathroom, and she didn't change her diaper for a week once.
A week?
A week. It's a good thing you can't remember. You know, he fucked a woman in this house when we were all sleeping. Did you know that? How'd you know that?
He told me.
He's courted you and courted you and courted
you. How's Joseph?
He's gone.
What? Gone where?
He left. Been a while.
What? Holly, why didn't you tell me?
I drove him away. Hard to believe, isn't it?
Oh my God, and you didn't... But
look,
why?
Stop asking me shit, okay? Why always why? I can't believe you still live here. This place is a fucking graveyard. The swing's still here. Push me, Dad. Push. Spin. You know, he wants, this was before you were born. He got me a spy kit for my birthday, and it had these glasses in it, and they had a mirror, you know, like right here, so you could see behind you. Daddy said it was like having eyes in the back of your head. He wrapped it himself, and his look, he was watching me unwrap it, and I do remember that look, and it was a good look.
So not every memory is a bad one.
If every memory were a bad one, how great that would be. All kinds of looks.
You know he talks about you all the time.
Does he talk about that weekend in Palm Springs?
What weekend?
Ask him.
Look, Holly, all he wants to do is talk.
No! Don't patronize me! I taught you how to read and write. You know better. I used to pretend that you were my baby, and that we were gonna run away and live somewhere else. Isn't that amazing? Remind me of a child. How are you?
Good.
School?
Good. I made Phi Beta Kappa.
Nerd. And, any boyfriends? Girlfriends?
No.
Hey, you know, you never know where love's gonna show its ugly face. So what bedroom are you sleeping in these days?
One in the front.
And is your bed near the bathroom side or under the window?
The window.
Does Kelly Escalante live next door still?
No, she's in Denver.
Ah, she flew.
What made you think of her?
She could see my room from her window. Jesus.
Holly. Holly, you can't live like this.
I know. Go! You said you'd go! Go!
Are you sure? Okay.
No, no, no. Don't come any closer. No, I don't.